Hello everyone, welcome to Analog IAS. Today we are going to discuss about an international organization known as TRAFFIC. Its full form is Trade Related Analysis of Fauna and Flora in Commerce. It is an international non-governmental organization working globally on trade in wild animals and plants in the context of both biodiversity conservation and sustainable development. The objectives of TRAFFIC are to work towards sustainable and legal wildlife trade and also combating wildlife crime and illegal wildlife trade. The mission of TRAFFIC is to ensure that trade in wild plants and animals is not a threat to the conservation of nature. Both World Wildlife Fund and International Union for Conservation of Nature are collaborators of TRAFFIC. It was established in 1976 and has developed into a global network, research-driven and action-oriented, and is committed to deliver innovative and practical conservation solutions. Its headquarters is located in Cambridge, United Kingdom. Also, there are various campaigns run by this organization. Don't Buy Trouble is one of TRAFFIC India's first consumer awareness campaign that advises tourists to be careful of what they buy as souvenirs during their travels. And its latest campaign is Wanted Alive. It is a series on four Asian big cats, that is tiger, leopard, snow leopard and clouded leopard, all of them which are threatened by illegal trade in their body parts. Now let us see a previous year question based on this. Consider the following statements in respect of trade related analysis of fauna and flora in commerce. 1. TRAFFIC is a bureau under United Nations Environment Program. This statement is a false because TRAFFIC is an international NGO. Statement number 2. The mission of TRAFFIC is to ensure that trade in wild plants and animals is not a threat to the conservation of nature. This statement is true. So the answer is B, 2 only. Thank you.